if Senate Bill 978 passes, simply for posting the link or embedding a YouTube video, you could become a convicted felon. If you don't want this to pass, contact your senators and tell them not to support Senate Bill 978. I will have an article about this with the full text in the middle part of the article you can click on, and I will also post a link to where you can find your senators and contact them and tell them to not support this act to make felons out of typical internet users.